I will be talking on the initiatives being taken by Ministry of Electronics and IT on the implementation of Digital India. So it is definitely a great honor and privilege for me to have come to this wonderful conference called Tech Sabha, which is celebrating the India Decade. This is the idea coined in by Honorable Prime Minister, where this decade is dominated by technology and we are making most use of it. A lot of implementer, I could meet a lot of people here, and it is a wonderful occasion where we can deliberate and share our ideas, share our implementation, and then see to it that we can move ahead collectively. So thank you to organizers. We started with the NEGP program, which is a national e-governance program, in 2006. And it was a mega program during that time, costing us around 36,000 crore, having a component of state data center, SWANs, which was to take the connectivity up to tehsil level, sub-district level. The CSCs, around 1 lakh of them, one in six villages. And 27 mission mode projects, which are very, very important to take the services to the doorstep of the citizen. So that was the aim. In addition to that, there was some other components like the standards, technology standards, domain standards, service delivery gateway. We have a india.gov.in. Similarly for states also, there is a service delivery gateway like the state of rajasthan.gov.in or uk.uttarakhand.gov.in. So those are service delivery gateways. And then we moved on in 2012. We came out with the policy of mobile governance, M-governance. And then in 2014, we came with the Digital India. While coined the idea and giving the vision, Honorable Prime Minister said two things. In fact, the vision of Digital India directly came from him. He was the one who gave the wide vision around this. He told two things, that India's future should be governed by information technology. So he gave IT plus IT is equal to IT. India's talent plus information technology is going to be India's tomorrow. And then second idea which he gave that time, that technology only can bring changes and transformations. So these were very, very important for us in order to further dwell on and then designing the entire concept of Digital India. So in case you have to bring about transformation, changes in people's life, then technology is there everywhere. Whether it is a sustainable development goal, which we are trying to achieve 17 of them, what technologies can be implemented and have been implemented around that. So that is one idea. And even as part of G20 Digital Economy Group also, there are two books which came out, documentation along with the UNDP, which Government of India, Ministry of IT has come out. One, that how to implement DPIs, the steps, the layers, the technology around that. And then the second is a compendium around what technologies are being used for achieving the sustainable or implementing the sustainable development goal.